What do you like about Age compared to StarCraft 2? One really big thing I like about Age compared to StarCraft 2, I do like the randomness of like the layout, so the map is different every time you play. Because to me, that does add freshness to it, which I think is very valuable when you play a game so much and it kind of remains fresh, you know what I mean? Another thing that I really like. Is how every player has to play everything. You can't just stick to one race and, you know, be amazing. Which, that makes the discussions about balance and stuff way more fun and way more productive. So if one civ is quote-unquote imba, all the pros can be like, yeah, we agree, let's make some rules and fix this, or, you know, we all kind of hone in on what we think's broken. So, like, the pros are... there's less of a divide. And that's something that I think is very valuable. Because yeah, when like, say when Zerg's broken or Terran's broken or Protoss is broken, there's very little getting people to agree on those things. Very little. It's very frustrating. The other day when I played this map, I didn't have as many boar. And now I see three. Опасно есть! I'm actually going to give myself a bunch of wood here for a, one of those mad lads. So I got the bounty I was after, which is like, you know. Been a while since I did this kind of stuff, team. So we're getting quite a bit of gold from these hunting cabins, which is good, because I'm not actually foraging any, right?
Oops. радуйся, отправляюсь.
Слушайте, воины, глядите за мною. Слушайте.
Арена возвратает, двигайтесь и напряг.
Наступаем.
Готов, иду уже.
Слушайте, повинуйся.
Наказе буду.
Наказ.
Слушайте. Готовы. Люди служат.
Посмотрим.
How much does it give us? 308? I mean, that's definitely not bad. That's definitely not bad.
Ожидайте наказ.
Пойдем ворогом все!
Вижу ворога!
Wait, how do you know he has 3 TC?
Приуготовляйтесь. Наказ ног есть. Направляемся, куда наказано есть. Ой, наказ ног есть. Напрежь, быстро дело. Войни, за мной двигайтесь.
Люди, идите скоро.
Подницы наказа ожидаем.
Ожидайте наказ. Сделано будет. Благо есть.
I watched in his Twitch. Yeah, that's a ban, my dude. You don't come to my chat and cheat.
Ожидайте наказ. Напрежь идем по наказу моему. Слушайте.
Приуготовляйтесь. Куда?
Ой, не наказ снов. Приуготовляйтесь. Наказ снов есть.
Some people are proper baboons, boys. Proper baboons. I might actually start going for a H4 at some point. I'll be super honest, I'm not really sure what to do from this point on. Oh, I've got something in here. That makes sense. So he's got hardened spear, boys. Good day, all. Good day. Let's put a high armory there. Actually, where are the... so there's one over here.
Слушайте, Слушайте все.
Наказ слушать надо.
Where is it, the ball? Over here somewhere.
Время действовать. Восстанете, воины. Ватницы, слушайте, рад язык! Ватницы, на коней садитесь!
I wonder how his food situation is going, actually. Cause I, like, mine's fine, right? At the moment. And I think it will continue to be more than fine for a while. But I do need to start thinking about what we're actually going to go for.
Слушайте все. Идем. Надо бы найти нам. Все, я построю спор.
Отец из Смит. Служите рад, я.
Уф. Brutal. Brutal, boys. That was a good amount of dudes dead. I guess we can also say to ourselves we'll get a few extra TCs. But yeah, the fact that he had to go into this so much quicker than us is very good for us. Stone walls, all right. He's asleep. Alrighty. And even if I win, I think you're right on that front, babe. So why 3 TC so late? You already got bills? So I was only on 55, actually. Like, pretty low number when it actually comes down to it, right? But the reason I got them so late is because I focused on everything else. But I don't think this is better for me. Gotta say.
Наказ там есть. Буду радоваться с вами, сражайтесь тесно.
Let's get out of this place and put some dudes up there.
Наше дело право и всем долгой. Батники на брать устремляются. Немедленно наказ исполню. Наше дело плать. Наше дело повинуюсь.
So, I mean, he's got a really good farm set up.
Обрежь славу, батники. Батники слушались. Повиновение есть.
What are these lances?
Батники повинуют. Батники слушают наказ.
Is he not chopping through here? Ah, but he doesn't see when we're chopping through. That's a big deal. Yeah, not sure how this one's going to go at all. Not sure at all. Well, that's about the biggest catch you can possibly have of workers. Oh my goodness. Well, that's fantastic. Now it's actually, so I mean, it does have nested bees and stuff, right? Like, he absolutely does. So he has a strong army. We've got so much food now. Like, these deer, we literally haven't had to come off them the entire game, right? Which... soon I'm going to have to start thinking about it. And by soon, I mean, yeah, very soon.
Слушайте все, сейчас наказы будут. Внемлите, ожидайте наказы.
Воины, надо кто дело делать. Орудию нашить на брешь к славе латники. Латники нам тихо. Тихо, латники готовы к брани.
Was he trying to make a kick?
Наше дело право есть. Латники немедленно наказ исполнят.
Lots of stone walls.
Внемлите.
Наше дело право есть.
Ah. I mean, that thing is gonna finish, but... Now it's dead. Okay, so that's really good. Try and land on it like me. Good work. Good work. If I open the front, favors Chinese? I don't think so. I think if I open the front, the fire lancers have the speed. Or the fire lancers have the advantage speed wise. What the fuck is this? I don't have the advantage speed wise.
Какие наказы для орудия, суть? Орудия усадные готовы к браке!
Внемлите, ожидайте наказы.
Орудия!
Свещать заряд!
Слушать не мли приказ.
Слушайте все!
Сейчас готовы есть!
Готовность! Орудия усадные готовы!
Ожидайте наказа, пищать!
Сразу!
Готовы? Наказ есть.
Часть готова есть.
Слушайте все.
Слушать желание ваше есть закон.
Приготовляйте печать направо.
Готовы ли вы? Что у них орудий?
Пищальники! Напряг! Ожидайте наказа,
пищальники.
Наказ!
Орудие!
Наказ!
Я внимли, делаю как надо.
Печать готова есть. Пищальники!
Люди,
надо на дело править! Часть заряжена есть!
Печальники, спешите!
Shot, big shot.
Заряженные.
100% needed more archery ranges, because I got so many Strelsi in production here, but I've only got 4 archery ranges, which is definitely a mistake by your boy Benny. He does have something shooting me that's got... Oh, violence. Of course, of course. Assembler with the raid. Hello, matey. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Jesus Christ, this game is wild. Maybe what I needed was spearmen. I don't know, maybe it's these pylons, but... a bit poorly, but it was pretty close, honestly. I think the rush strat on this map is definitely powerful. Definitely powerful. No, no, this game I was very much... Yeah, like, I kind of broke through, but didn't quite have enough, didn't quite have enough. But if he is on, like, this food early on, if I don't punish him for that, then I'm in a lot of trouble. A lot of trouble. Because his late game army technically is better than mine. And it's one of the reasons I'm not the biggest fan of this map. Because to me it just seems like a hyper greedy boom map. Where it's hard to punish. But I mean, like, that food disparity there. Not sure what I can do about that.